Woodpecker symbolism, what should you expect from this spirit animal? Woodpeckers are insanely beautiful birds. They are among the fanciest creatures that you can see on the wild. Because of this, it is not a long bow to draw that people tend to find a meaningful connection to this particular being. A woodpecker symbolism can branch to many things. Depending on the experience and the situation that you are in, a woodpecker can give you different spiritual contexts. It is something that you have to verify yourself. However, I can give you some clues as to the potential interpretations of a woodpecker spirit animal. You can discover them here. Read on. Woodpecker symbolism. There are numerous things that we can say about woodpeckers. First, this creature belongs to both the earth and wind elements. They usually reside on the ground, but they can also glide to the vast skies. Because of this unique composition, the woodpecker is often attached to the concepts of opportunity and communication. People who have this spirit animal can easily take advantage of any situations. They can talk things out so that they will end up having the upper hand. They are quite versatile as well. They don't let the predicament dictate the outcome. They always exert effort to ensure that they will not be aggravated. Another thing that woodpeckers symbolize is determination. Those who have this animal totem are quite persistent. They don't know when to give up, especially on reaching their dreams. They are very resourceful so that they can seize their way to success. Woodpecker totem. Of course, there are other things that you can attribute to woodpeckers, especially to their totem. Most of the time, many interpreters believe that woodpeckers represent the pursuit of truth. Having the totem means that you are a person that is enthusiastic in extracting veracity out from the lies and deceits. There's an intensity in your heart and eyes that cannot be quenched by those who are trying to screw you up. In the same manner, it is also essential to know that the woodpecker totem lives up to the idea of protection and preservation. Just like what I have said earlier, the woodpecker meaning is often directed to their resourcefulness. You cannot mislead those individuals that have this spirit animal and totem. They can do things that will ensure their welfare and safety. It could also include their pack, their family and friends. The totem also pushes a person to change. Whether you like it or not, the woodpecker spirit animal and totem can move your soul to change. You are governed by your spirit guides so that you can be in your best form. You need to change because it is the only way you can fix your destiny. All of us have life purposes that we have to fulfill. But due to the circumstances that are present in this world, we tend to veer away from our original fate. With a woodpecker totem, you are being called to reroute your life. You are told to pursue a new road so that you can reach the destination where you can feel the most satisfaction and fulfillment. As a beacon of change, a woodpecker will allow you to experience more joys in life. It will also open you to more opportunities that can put your life to a better position and predicament. The totem gives you a sense of confidence and determination. Even if you are going to sail on rough seas, you have the utmost trust to yourself and to your guardian angels that you can overcome the difficulties. The totem gives a spark of inspiration to people. It is something that you should cherish because it can be spread to other people as well. Other woodpecker meanings. There are other meanings that can be attributed to woodpeckers. One notable aspect is creativity. Specifically, the woodpecker is a symbol of utmost appreciation to creativity and wisdom. The bird pushes people to exercise these skills. Once these two intertwine, your life will be better, and the people around you will witness or experience it. If you deem that this is your spirit animal, there's a good chance that you are willing to invest your life in improving your creative side. You are even willing to protect it from things that can deteriorate or corrode this skill. In this case, I do recommend that you keep a low profile about the things that you want to do. It is something that you have to do for your own good. You see, there can be threats to your endeavors. They might spoil your desires and even try to impede you from succeeding. You are a woodpecker. Therefore, you have the capacity to overcome obstacles even if there are only a few people that will help you out. In fact, it would be better if you can do things alone. In this way, people will not drag you once you achieve success. Another thing that woodpeckers represent is adaptability. Normally, people are not flexible enough to understand and gauge the different nuances in their life. This usually causes frustration and confusion, especially if they do not know what's happening anymore. For those that have the woodpecker spirit animal or totem, these complexities can be alleviated. After all, they have the spiritual wisdom to know the purpose of the things that are happening in their lives. They can adapt to any situation without any complaining. Perhaps, that's the best part of having this spirit animal. Conclusion: there is various woodpecker symbolism that you can look up and reflect upon. This bird is a dynamic creature due to the fact that it belongs to different elements. It is a versatile creature that can give you different messages depending on the situation that you are in. However, you always have to remember that woodpeckers, as spirit animals, can endow you with creativity and wisdom. These two are the very benefits that you can experience from embodying the creature. They can help you achieve your dreams and aspirations in your life. That's it for now. If you have questions about spirit animals, symbolism, and dreams, you can drop them in the comment section below.